Hey, draft timers. It's 1:44 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We're live in sunny New Jersey. It's a Wednesday. I think it's today in March. It's 28th. What did I say? 28th day? I think it's 26th. I think it's 28th. Off by 2 days. It's okay. How are you? How are you? A little unintentional R roll that turned into an intentional R roll. Taking deep breaths. Breathing slowly. Working on my breathing lid. You can breathe in there, ready? Count to one on the in-breath and count two on the exhale. It's nice. It feels good. Sometimes I do that, though, and I'm like, I don't know how. It's not working. It actually feels like less good than normal breathing. That's weird, right? I wanted to continue where I left off as promised in 19B. This is episode 19C. I would like to talk about how I think I'm going over 4 in my professional life. Oh for 1. Swing and a miss, strikeout in terms of being able to bankroll any sort of quote unquote nest egg. I just don't have the funds to put money away. 0 for 2. I don't really have a lot of extra money right now. I think it's debatable whether I'm living paycheck to paycheck, end quote, quote unquote, paycheck to paycheck, whatever. I certainly don't have it bad, as I've said. But I don't have the luxury of just being able to say, do this, go here, buy that, whenever. I'm not an extravagant guy, but I feel I'm below the whatever kind of mainline security that would bring me. Wait, did I do this whole bit? Over 3, I'm not having fun at work. I think it was an 0 for 4. What was it before? I can't think of the 4th one, though. The 3rd one's just I'm not enjoying myself at the time there. Oh yeah, 4th one. 0 for 4, so that's 0 for 3 is just not enjoying the time. Not liking being there. 0 for 4 is the job. The job doesn't provide anything in terms of upward mobility. Maybe some linear mobility. And maybe, you know, I haven't gotten a raise in a long time. But maybe I'll get one of those guys. But even then, you're talking small potatoes. So it's not like I'm moving towards something. I'm getting old. This is it. In terms of this job. There's no ladder. There's just the ladder doesn't exist. So 0 for 4. Now, my theory was, if you want to make a baseball analogy, because, you know, it's an American pastime, that even if you just go 1 for 4, as in, let's say the easiest one to change, and that theoretically anyone should be able to change, is the one which I counted the 3rd one, the 3rd at bat. Which is just be happy, enjoy your days, spend your days doing the things you want to do, fully. Now, anyone should do that. They might be dirt poor, but it seems like that should be feasible. There's trade-offs. Obviously, you can be going 2 for 4, making a lot of money, putting a lot of money away, and not liking what you're doing. You might say, I'm batting 500, and you might say that outweighs that crucial 3rd at bat. Maybe on the 3rd at bat, the bases were loaded. Holy shit. This is a really cheesy business slash, not business, but kind of self-help book here, I feel. Like the four at-bats or something. Like, make it like baseball. Wow. Should write this book just like really quickly and then try and pitch the idea or something. I don't know how that works. Hold on while I find out.